Hi everyone, I'm here again with a new drafting session. Today we will learn the draft of basic straight kurta. So first of all, as you know that we need a measurement. So here is the measurement. Keep this in mind, today we will measure everything in inches, right? Full length 40 inches, round chest 34 inches, round waist 26 inches, round hip 36 inches, shoulder 14 inches, waist length 15 inches, hip length 21 inches. If you want to make kurta of your own size or anyone else, just take her measurements and then you will be able to make the kurta of an individual. So here is the first step. First of all, we will mark the full length A to B, that is 40 inches. Then we will mark A to C, half of shoulder. Keep this in mind, all the measurements that we take in round, that like round chest, round bust, round hip, un sabko hum 1/4 karenge. And jo cheeze humne straight liye like across shoulder, usko hum sirf half karenge. So here A to C is half of shoulder, that is 7 inches. A to D, 1/4 of round chest, that is 8.5 inches. A to E, waist length, which was already mentioned in the measurement, that is 15 inch. And A to F is hip length, 21 inches. Then comes the second step where we will take the horizontal measurements. D to D1, 1/4 of round chest plus 1. We will add 1 inch extra for ease allowance, because we are not making a skin tight or skin fitted kurta. So here we will add 1 inch extra for ease. So 8.5 plus 1 equals to 9.5. E to E1, 1/4 of round waist plus 1, 6.5 plus 1, that is 7.5 inches. F to F1, 1/4 of round hip plus 1, 9 plus 1 equals to 10 inches. B to B1, 1/4 of round hip plus 1, that is 9 plus 1, 10 inches. Kyunki hum straight kurta bana rahe hain, that's why we are taking the broadest part of the kurta and will just make a straight end of it. Agar hume A-line kurta banana hota, to we can add 2 or 3 inches extra at the hemline and will make an A-line kurta jisme hum hip ka measurement nahi lete hain. Right after waistline, hume little diagonal line draw karte hain to make a A-line kurta. Then we will add A to G, 1/12 of round chest, neckline width, that is 2.8. But here we are taking it in a round figure. So 3 inches, which is the basic neckline measurement for neckline. A to H, depth of neckline, here I'm taking 6, or it can be desirable, it can be 5, it can be 4, or it can be 7. A to H1 is equals to A to G, that is 3 inches. I is 0.5 down from C, because our shoulder is stealth, hamara shoulder thoda sa tilt hota hai, isliye hum yahan pe 0.5 down aayenge. And then we will mark it as I. Then match G to I, G ko I se match karenge. Then I to I1, a straight line, J mid of I to I1, J to J1, 0.5 inch inside towards the H1 for front armhole, because hamara front part armhole ka slightly tilt hota hai as compared to the back one, isliye hum log isko thoda deep rakhte hain for better fit. Now shape the sideline by joining B1, E1, F1 and B1. Shape back armhole by joining I, J and D1. Shape front armhole by joining I, J1 and D1. Shape neckline by joining G, H1 and H. You can shape back neckline also, jo ki thodi si choti hogi. Then mark green line, that will be the green line which is always parallel to the selvage line. On fold, very important, jahan par bhi on fold likha hota hai, that means the fabric will fold from that side. Us section ko kabhi cut nahin karte hain. So here this A to B line is on fold, that means hume yahan se fabric ko fold karna hai. Now we will slightly curve the corners of waistline and hip, because our body part is not that sharp. So just freehand shape it into smooth curve before cutting. Now cut your draft from the marked area. Here something very important that you need to keep in mind ki jo bhi line humne draft mein draw kari hai us line se hi cut karenge. That is our cutting line. We will not add any extra allowance or seam allowance. We only add ease allowance in draft. Seam allowance will be added in fabric. When we place this draft onto the fabric and cut the fabric, only then we will need to add extra allowance in draft or in paper. Need not to take any extra margin for anything. This is my favorite session. Now you need to make a draft of kurta on bamboo paper following the same measurements. That's it. Now you have learned the basic kurta. Thank you.